South Dakota State and the Dakota Dome was in 1997. The majority of today's players had yet to be born back then. And with SDSU on a 10-game win streak in the series dating back to 2001 and once again contending for a national championship, the distance between these programs seems as wide as ever, except today, where the Coyotes can show them between the lines that they're gaining ground if they can finally upend their rivals in the Dakota Dome. Again, USC's been close the last two times they played him in this facility, but came up just short, and early on looked like they'd be short again. First drive for SDSU, Cade Johnson, 54 yards off the Keaton Heidi pass, deep into Coyote territory. That sets up this, Heidi to Cal Hart, it's a two-yard touchdown, and State leads 7-0. Later in the quarter, Yotes deep in SDSU territory after a turnover. Austin Simmons, the senior, makes a big mistake, floating it up, and Logan Backus, diving pick, it's his third straight game with an interception. Still 7-0 after one. Second quarter game now 7-3. Turnover bug bites SDSU. Jackson Yonke gets popped. Mark Collins Jr. falls on it. USD has it. They drive down to the SDSU one with 12 seconds to go. They go for it on fourth down. Good call. Simmons with a very good call on that touchdown to Brett Sampson. It's 10-7. Coyotes at half. Opening drive of the second half. Much like the first half, SDSU rolls downfield. Mikey Daniel powers in from 27 yards. The Brookings native gives SDSU the lead again, 14-10. Coyotes answer right back on their next drive. Simmons with a bomb to Cody Case. 44 yards inside the two. Two plays later, Simmons will do it himself as the Coyotes take a 17-14 lead. After they stop SDSU, USD gets it back. Simmons going for his favorite target, Sampson. And check out the great move right there as the SDSU defender slides by him. Touchdown makes it 24-14 after three. Now, USD led 4 years ago by 10 after three quarters, and SDSU came back to win. Looked like that might happen again. Heidi to Luke Sellers early in the fourth. Three-point game, 24-21. With less than 7 minutes to go, SDSU is on the move inside the USD 30. Heidi's got a good gain on the scramble, but loses the football right into the hands of Jake Richardson. Coyotes take over. USD would not be able to get any more points to distance the lead. Jacks get one last shot. 16 seconds to go. They try to get tricky with the hook and ladder, but they fumble it. And it's the fourth and final turnover of the game. Pandemonium in the Dakota Dome, because for the first time since 2000, the University of South Dakota has defeated its arch rival 24-21. It is indeed a Coyote State. Simmons, 252 yards passing, three total touchdowns. The Jackrabbits are still heading to the FCS playoffs to learn where tomorrow, but they have lost out more than likely on getting a seed bye and possibly a home game. We will hear from the teams tonight at 10 o'clock.